on GamerForLife27 here, and today for this video I'm going to be showing you how to do like that face cam. It only works on Samsung Galaxy S5s, at least I think. Yeah. And so yeah, go on camera, and it, wow, really, and you want to hit mode. Then you'll get all this, go dual camera, or whatever it is, and then you can pick whatever you want. And you can move it around, all kinds of stuff. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, that's creepy. Thumbs up, subscribe if you want to see more by me and tutorials and stuff. Leave a like, and yeah. Bye.